How you doing?
Yo, so it's your boy King Jaden back with another banger video, man. And today, by the title, y'all know that for another Lego gun video for y'all boys, bro. And also, if y'all haven't seen my recent video, it might be up before this or after this, but if it's up before this, if it's up before this, because I'm editing it right now, like it's loading, downloading into my, not to my drive, but to my computer, so I can actually upload it. So, matter of fact, let me show y'all real quick. So if y'all don't know, I did it off the Canva. So look. So I'm gonna give y'all a little sneak peek. See, it's downloading right here at the bottom. Right? So now, all I'm doing right now is waiting for it to finish. Oh, it's copying. It's done copying right now. I think. Is it? No, it's not. Hold on. Yeah, but when it's done blinking. Alright, yeah, it's done. Now I'm gonna open it, you know. Yeah. And I'm everything is good. All I gotta do is next. And publish it. But yeah, so it might be up about time this video, is getting done edited. So yeah. But yeah, by the title, new Lego gun video. Also, that video that I just showed y'all, it's called Fall Guys with Face Cam Gameplay. So go check that out, and I hope y'all like that video. And give that video 5 likes so I can show y'all how to do it. Like, I already said that in the video and all that. So now, let's get into the topic of this video today. New Lego gun. This is my new Lego gun. I literally just made it today. Well, actually, I made it yesterday, but I added a little bit more stuff to it. Alright, so y'all, I'm back. And yeah. And like I was saying, is I added a little bit more stuff. I still have the same type of grip, handle, same gun, same like trigger and stuff. But the only thing I added new was this right here, right? This sight, because this wasn't that sight at first. And this. Then I added this right here. So yeah. And also I added an extended clip. A regular one. And another regular one. So yeah. And this is how it looks. But it's still working. It broke. But yeah, that's how it looks. With the extended clip in it. I'm trying to show y'all on the sides. Yeah. And then take that out. And that's how that one looks. And y'all can already tell how it looks with that one, because they're both the same. This one is a little bit taller by like a small little brick. Y'all see that? Yeah. All right. Yeah, one of them is smaller by like one shortage of a brick. Or it's actually a 1x4. Is it called a 1x4? No, 2x4. There we go. Again, and y'all know, talks back. I want to revamp that stuff. Yeah, talks back. Yeah. Also, matter of fact, let me check now. Okay, so that one did not get to 10 views yet, so yeah. So I'm not going to show y'all that one now. But yeah, the other one, hold on. The other one, I said get the 10 views. It already got 5 views in 2 days. So run that video up, my most recent Lego gun video. The one before the 2 days ago. Well, this one was 2 days ago too. I did it on the same day. Well, yeah. But the ones with five viewers, that's the most recent Lego gun. And the one with 2 viewers was the last recent. And also, I'm gonna make the playlist today. With all my Lego gun videos, with the paper gun video too. But yeah. Oh my, yo, my head been itching mad. I've been scratching my head mad long, bro. I don't even know how to say it. I can't even get my words out right. Yeah. Talk back. And I can actually lock them, Marcy. He is locked. Right. There you go. And it broke inside. How I know? Look inside. But yeah, let me show y'all real quick on how I fix it. Because I did that in the last video. So look. Take this right. Take that part. Boom, put it on and just smash it. Maybe this might pop out. This one dirty. But push it down. But yeah, y'all, my camera just died, but I forgot what I was saying. But yeah, broke off again. So let me redo that. So take this, right? Take this. Put this in. Boom, boom. Push it down tight. And then, to make sure that it's fixed, cock it back, and if it's in place, and let it go, and if it's still in place, then you're good. Oh yeah, still moving trigger. This one a little bit harder to move. Yeah, but I can still hear it. And my phone at 5%. But yeah. Also, when I cock it back, right? Y'all should be able to see in there a little bit. But, oh my god. But yeah, like I was saying, even my phone fell. Should be able to cock it back a little bit. So you can see in the chain. You already know. But yeah. Alright, YouTube. That's the end of this banger video, man. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. So you and I, oh, we could